Protesters chanted and blocked streets in Pittsburgh tonight. They gathered in solidarity with a community in Minnesota where a black man was shot and killed by police. The local protest started in East Liberty, then moved to Pittsburgh Mayor Bill Peduto's house in Point Breeze. They stayed out on the street there for about 20 minutes. The protest was peaceful. It did not appear there were any arrests.